Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this tutorial, we're going to create a Coverflow effect slider using Swiper React components. And it's styled with pure CSS. I'll guide you through the code and show you how to style the slider. Let's get started. After creating the project, I uploaded the images to the public folder, and I changed index.css file to style.css. Now let's start with the index.js file. Here we import React and React DOM. We also import our main component, app, from the app.js file. Let's move on to app. We're going to create our swiper slider here. We don't need these, so I delete them. Now I install swiper using the terminal. After installing it, I start the development server again. Now I select Swiper React for getting Swiper React components easily. It's a great document. We import React Swiper and Swiper Slide from the Swiper React package. We also import the necessary CSS files and modules for Swiper, like Effect Coverflow, Pagination, and Mousewheel. Finally, I import the CSS file. In the app, we use the Swiper component to create our slider. We set various properties like centered slides, speed, initial slide, and space between to customize the slider's behavior. Centered slides makes the current slide always centered. Initial slide sets the first slide that will be visible when the page loads. We also use the effect property and set it to Coverflow. We define the Coverflow effect settings like rotate, stretch, depth, modifier, and slide shadows. We also add pagination and mouse wheel controls for navigation. Next, we create individual slides using the Swiper Slide component. Each slide contains a heading, an image, and a description. Let's move on to the style CSS file. First, we import Google fonts and set some global styles. We use Flexbox to center the slider and set the background color. The slides and images have rounded corners. We use margin bottom to move the pagination up a bit. The active slides image has a different background and box shadow to highlight it. We also style the slide titles and text descriptions. The titles have a gradient color and clip path animation. We use transition here to hide the clip path effect faster. I'll add text classes to the slides to create the style. The text descriptions are displayed inside circles with a blur effect. Similar to title, this transition hides the text faster. We style the pagination bullets, making the active bullet larger and changing its color. Finally, I add the media queries to make the slider responsive. As you can see, the first title is not centered. This is because of the padding on the left, so this title slides to the right. I only add a margin to the first one because the others have no distortion. And that's it! We've built a Coverflow effect slider using Swiper React components and styled it with pure CSS. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching!